There we go. We're here today to wrap up Mr. Shifty. I want to knock this out. I'm only like 3 stages away from beating this game, and then it would be perfect to get it knocked out before I moved on to some other stuff. I've been working on some YouTube videos. I've been playing very little bit of The Witcher. Got about 12 hours in. I wish that I really recorded that. I'm playing with some audio levels here, so if things are a little off, let me know. You might pick up some air conditioner in the background, which is probably going to be taken out probably within the next week or so. Reach the machine. Alright, let's kind of... Okay, that's that button, that's that button. Those are buttons. Okay. That's a good start. Isn't it? Tis raid. The raid. El raid. So close. The machine is one floor above you. Are you ready to run the gauntlet? Not at all. Run the machine. See. Yeah. We're ready. We're gonna get through that part. Somewhere. Oh, perfect. There's gotta be a secret. Go through that door. How many of those guys got just blown up? All of them? That I could have hoped for. sneaky, sneaky, snoo. Here we go. Where are you? Stabilize international havoc to wreck. Oh. I feel like I've already done this level. I'm trying to trick her. Things. That's probably my biggest pet peeve in video games, is getting stuck on nonsense. Like, look, this is a light fixture, right? Like, this shouldn't be happening right here. Or this edge. Person is not smart enough to do that, to deal with. It's annoying. Oh! over here. Out of here with that nonsense. See those bolts go through me? I love the wall blocks. It's a game. Kill yourselves. Smokey, can't sell an app. What the f is right? This is nonsense. This game is such nonsense. I can't jump across. Boy.
I had three saves. Yes. Yeah, I had three stages left. And so now I'm... I think, and maybe there's. Should have stopped while I had that slow motion. Right, now we got five left. Teleporting rockets. Alright, so we have to start low here. So that the teleport rocket like this. Come on, come down this way. Oh, poop. Excuse me. Alright, so if I can avoid getting shot at by these fools, then I can jump that. No. Yeah, baby. I got my Captain America shield. Everything's a go. The shotgun guys, because they have that stupid spread. It.